Now, a DeKalb County road destroyed by a water main break. Our Atlanta News First chopper flying over the scene right here. This is Evans Mill Road. It's near Mall Parkway and Interstate 20. DeKalb County Department of Watershed Management officials are saying that residents in that area are likely going to be noticing low or no water pressure at all as crews work to make those repairs. At this point, no timetable as to when the repairs will be completed.